This is Saturday, the 25th of May 2019. We're at the Irish National Circle there. We're still at the Merton Falls. Pause for action.
Being paused by accident, folks. Apologies.
Press the wrong button.
You press the wrong button? We're trying to get the name of a horse here, the Light Bay horse here, facing me here. We're trying to get her name. It has a head turned the wrong direction. If you go this side, Liam, the mouth side, the track this side, you see, the track on this side here, and you get her name. Do you see it better here? She's ahead. You see the tracks on the left hand side of her head?
Mm.
Do you see it much better there?
Yeah, I still can't see it really, you know. I'll go on.
I've got a feeling that dark horse is Brenda Butte, mm-hmm. The one that's asleep. Do you see her there?
I can see the horse, but she's turned the wrong way.
And the one behind her, I think that's Brenda Butte. Yeah. The dark, I've got a feeling that's Brenda Butte. I'm not too sure who that is, man.
Cavega.
Huh?
Is it Cavega?
The Cavega. Well, may words, is it one word?
One word, yeah.
The
Cavega.
Cavega, is it?
Could be, I think it is, yeah.
Cavega. What's that called?
You have to see it better when you get home.
What's that called?
I don't know.
It must be a fall there, is it?
Might be, yeah.
Name on?
Yeah, Cavega.
Cavega. Hello.
Careful.
Beautiful, aren't you? Beautiful, aren't you? Getting big. Getting big, Brazil. Mm-hmm. Big, aren't you? Getting big, aren't you? Big, aren't you?
Pause video.
We'll just walk up. We'll just keep it to the left there.
Okay.
Keep filming me.
Yeah, yeah. Can't see from here, so go up the hill a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
the camera on for a bit. Too far to get in there. Guess I hit the wrong side, I don't know. I wonder if they're forcing the open stable. You feeling me, mate? You feeling me?
There's nothing in the open stable, you see him here.
There is? What?
There's nothing in the open stable, I can see him here.
The camera up, can you look at this lantern? The horse and nursery pig?
Yeah, and one.
And one?
Mm-hmm. None in the open stable. None in the open stable.
I don't recognize her.
Mm-hmm.
That's propaganda. I don't think I don't recognize her.
No.
She has to head the wrong direction. Come off a closer, maybe I might recognize her, because she has her head the wrong direction. He's waiting for a fall to wake up. He's trying to walk there, so the things close off. She has a mark on her forehead. Would that be, you know what else we haven't seen for a while? Endless Expanse.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
That could be Endless Expanse, could it?
Could be.
I don't think she's that dark, though. I don't think Endless Expanse is that dark. This is more dark brown. She's really more like really black, isn't she?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's propaganda. I know that. I've seen the mark on her forehead. Mm-hmm. Liam, put the camera up. That's propaganda. I've seen the mark on her forehead.
Yeah.
I would recognize that mark in anywhere. Mm-hmm. I recognize that mark in anywhere. It's a proper ground. He was in the open stable the last day we were here. I'd love to know what you were doing in the open stable. I'd love to know what you were doing in there.
I was on her.
Huh?
Yeah, there's some on her. Sick or something.
We're only in the open stable for a reason. You wouldn't be in there for no reason, isn't it? Anyone that was strong could break that gate open. Anyone who had a really strong force could break that gate down.
Sure indeed.
It's really loose. It's really loose. It could be why they have a rope on it. Look. It could be this rope on it. Because it's not very secure. Either.
There's
a rope on the gate. It could be why they have a rope on it because it's not very secure. If anyone had a really strong force, really strong, kick force.
I think there's a latch in. Does the latch work? I can't touch it now. Don't open it.
I'm not too sure. You can see a type of lock on it there. I don't know if it's working or not. There's a lock here. I don't know what that's doing though.
I'm checking.
I know a mark anyway.
Yeah, probably down there.
I know a mark anyway. If you call them to come over to say hello. Come over, is he? Or she? Is it he or she? Silly, is it? Silly. Hello. Hello. She's got kind of a love heart mark on her forehead, isn't she?
Yeah.
Kind of like a love heart mark on her forehead. I wish your mum would come over and say hello to me. Yeah. the other side, is she?
I can see it from here.
Huh?
I can see it from here.
Where?
Just at the edge of the building there.
Where is she?
Just at the edge of the building, behind the fence. See the fence?
Yeah, what color is she?
Brown. Could be, yeah, I think it is.
It's a dark chestnut. Vermin is dark, isn't it?
Yeah.
Vermin is a dark chestnut, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's going to most fell out. This is hard now, right, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she is hiding.
Yeah, yeah. I'll
zoom
in a bit. I'll zoom in a
bit. Oh, no, she's dead. Oh, she is okay. Oh, she is a chestnut. Looks like a remnant. Looks like a remnant. It's dark anyway. It's a dark chestnut. You know what else we haven't seen? The crease. I haven't seen the crease for a while.
Yeah.
The crease, the queen's horse, this one, of course, and who's the other one of that? Who's the other one of that we haven't seen for a while?
Which one of four?
Which one of four, the piece and...
In the Expanse.
In the Expanse. Rotorua. I have to Rotorua. I haven't seen Rotorua for a while either. Rotorua. Haven't seen Rotorua for a while either. Rotorua. Oceana.
Yeah.
Haven't seen Oceana for a while either. I'm going to ask about Baldara. What's happened with Baldara? Because they said she'd be back in a few weeks. Do you remember a few weeks ago we asked about Baldara? She said she'd be back about 4 or 5 weeks.
Yeah.
And many weeks ago was that?
Don't know. 3 weeks.
Was that about 3 weeks ago that I asked? Great, that,
yeah.
Was it? Mm-hmm. Well, here's the thing. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
It's the same to you years ago. Somebody let me pet her all 2 years ago. Sociable at all, that mare. She's the same 2 years ago. She hasn't changed at all. She hasn't changed at all. She's still the same. Yeah, that's Renard. Yeah, that's Renard. I'm not getting luck at all. I've got no infections at all so far. Do you want to try that, Blanford?
Twenty to two.
Okay, I'll put the closer.
Closer?